it is often a necessary evil. I began this journey intending to create, not to destroy. I looked to the stars and vowed that one day I would have a paradise to call my own.
To those that offered me their trust, I was a great benefactor. A master of wealth and prosperity.
World by world, we would build an empire. Reach heights that were once unimaginable. But the spread of influence takes an iron will. Your interests might align with some, and with others, collide with the force of suns.
You are much more powerful than you think. Creation is so precious, and greed so destructive. Your choice will make a difference. Because all these worlds